disappeared into a secret elevator. I can't track him.
Weird. Somehow he went missing when he was between the floors. Batgirl, we just found a hidden 13th floor in the hotel blueprints. Maybe that's where the voice went.
This should take me to the 13th floor. Belfry, I found one of those weird court doors. This must be it.
Understood. Tread carefully.
Is hiding. So where did the voice go? Belfry, any clue where to go from here? Belfry? Nothing. There must be a jammer in here. They actually pressed old court speeches on vinyl. Talk about analog.
While we walk the halls of power with our heads held high, our true purpose hides inside the walls around us. Our court whispering into each other's ears like...
Interesting. Looks like the voice called for a meeting. What were they looking at?
But it certainly cannot be underestimated. It is a predator, after all. And so are we.
According to a judge, it could be enough for a conviction.
There's still plenty to clean. Destroy everything. Make it so Langstrom never...
I recognize some of these names. These people are either dead or missing. Langstrom's in here too. This must be a hit list. In the construction of these buildings. Gotham Cathedral. City Hall. That's the courthouse. The numbers must represent the years those buildings were built or renovated by the court. Dates on the wall.
Low. Shutting down.
Thank you.
These all represent different kinds of power structures in the city. No wonder the court's interested in them.
Of course. I should have known it was you. Yourself.
You think I'd let you destroy Gotham without a fight?
Destroy Gotham? Now we're trying to save her. Preserve her glory. I understand now the potential you could have to do the same.
You're not the first masked villain to try to sell me that line.
The only one hiding behind the mask
is you, Ms. Gordon.
Jacob? Kane? How?
I know. Just like I knew my nephew Bruce was out there, keeping the peace in his armored pajamas. Don't worry, I didn't tell anyone. Call it loyalty to Martha.
We all live double lives, trying to shelter the city from chaos. It's just, our court is quieter about it.
You're not protecting this city. You and your cult are using it as your personal playground.
Yeah, Batman would probably say the same thing in your position. That's why I never told Bruce about the court.
We have the same ends, the same enemies.
It's madness. You're not serving us.
Unlike you, I don't kill people.
A difference in tactics, I'll admit.
I know you killed Langstrom, then his assistant. Is that what you call protection?
Those who betray us will suffer for it. Langstrom betrayed the court.
Bruce fought for something bigger than himself. You just want power. He never would have allowed this.
Do not use my nephew against me.
I mourn Bruce. I want answers for his death, just like you.
Don't compare us, Jacob.
Understood. I protected Bruce, but I won't protect you.
If you won't join us, I'm afraid you'll have to join Langston. Clearly, I have bigger problems right now.
Just stay out of my way. You won't like what happens next.
Crap. Have to get back to the ballroom.
Ready for this? The court says it's time to die.
League of Shadows is here.
Understood. Paramedics have been called.
You are in over your head.
A minor illusion. Kill them.
How is that possible?
It's a massacre! Okay, let's do this. Montoya, it's Batgirl.
I take it you heard what happened at the hotel.
Actually, I was there.
Yeah? Then care to tell me who the hell those assassins were?
That with the League of Shadows. I'll send you everything we have on them.
The slaughter of some of our best and brightest at the Orchard Hotel is a new low for the city of Gotham. It is time for the real heroes, the GCPD, to step up and restore order in our city, to take it back.
Yeesh.
Surprisingly, Commissioner Kane isn't a match for any of the voices we collected.
Hey!
She may not be a court member, but the commissioner could still be helping them. She did marry Jacob.
Catherine is probably not aware of her husband's secret.
I know Jacob well, and have never had even the slightest suspicion.
Colonel Asshole fooled everyone. Even Bruce.
The other people we matched at the ball. John Wycliffe, Isabella Haas, Maria Powers.
All killed at the hotel by the League.
Colonel Kane's the only member we know survived for sure. And probably old Lady Cobblepot. She's unaccounted for.
And the court is clearly much bigger than Jacob Kane and Constance Cobblepot.
The almighty voice was right, you know. No one will believe a nursery rhyme's been pulling Gotham's strings for so long.
But people will believe that Jacob Kane conspired to murder Langstrom. We have the evidence to prove it. Let's get this to Detective Montoya. See if it's enough for her to build her case.
I'll be sure to include our list of known members. dead or otherwise.
We need to be careful about this. Jacob will be waiting for us to try something.
Someone should talk to Talia. The Court and the League are clearly out to kill each other.
Then let's be ready when we're caught in between them.
There's new information on the board.
Does the statue of my dad look like him?
No. Finally. Somebody else around here who's angry. Bruce is dead. The Court of Owls is real. The League of Shadows is running around Gotham. And you're all trying to pretend everything's normal.
This isn't just about the League or the Court. I can't remember Dad's face. Every time I think of him, he just looks like that stupid statue.
And?
And I have a photographic memory. Where I used to. How can I be Batgirl? Solve crime, fight bad guys. If I can't trust my own brain.
Stay angry. And you aim that anger square at every wrong in the world. At least that's what I do. But then...
Thanks, Jason.
No problem. Batgirl.
Kane isn't doing this city any favors.
Things are bad enough between the Court and the League without the cops stirring them up. Our nights are about to get a lot more complicated.
We've tracked Talia to a parking garage downtown, sending you the location now.
Because your league killed a lot of people at that ball.
Does this look like my league? Did they decapitate the court? Did you?
No. The voice managed to escape during the fight.
Then the league will keep attacking, regardless of collateral damage.
The court's not gonna let that slide. They'll fight back. How many people will have to die while they wage war in Gotham?
Countless. The league will decimate the city. And the court is preparing something even more impressive.
Which is?
Langstrom wrote that living subjects could create more powerful talents. I don't want to be around when they get out.
Anything else you'd like to share about Langstrom?
As much as I've liked our chats, Gotham is getting decidedly unfriendly. Don't come looking for me.
Belfry, tell me you got that.
Yep. Upgraded talons are heading our way. Taking down the Court of Owls just got that much harder.
I think it's time we hit our sources. See if they know anything.
Damn!
I gotta hand it to you. You're doing it. Was wondering when you'd show up.
Wanted to give you enough time to go through the files I sent.
Some pretty serious shit here. A secret society that controls Gotham, with Jacob Kane at the head?
Don't forget a healthy dose of murder.
I'd say you were off your game, if it didn't make so much damn sense. I've seen so many shady things over the years, and this explains every single one of them.
So let's put a stop to it, once and for all.
Too many corrupt cops on the force for me to just arrest him. If I had someone I could actually trust on the case, might be able to get some solid evidence.
You've got someone you can trust. Let me find out which ones you can't.
Thanks for keeping an eye on us.
Belfry, Montoya asked that we take care of some cops who've been helping the court hide their existence. I got it.
Copy that.
Nice job out there. Hey, I appreciate your help.
Surveillance drones. You scan them. I'll make this place safe to fly. There's aerial surveillance here. Scan the drones and I'll reprogram them so you can fly to this location.
You run, the longer you're sent!
win! Looking good! Ah!
Here we go!
Now the real test begins!
You scared me. Madame Palomares said I'd be hearing from you. I'm Charlotte.
You look really familiar. Do we know each other?
My wife and I donate to a number of charities around town. She's quite well off. I'm an artist, so I didn't exactly start out that way.
What brings you to the Watch?
I love my wife, but some of her friends, they live in a different world than the rest of us. They report the pettiest crimes and get away with far worse things themselves.
But the cops won't listen to you.
No. Before the Watch, the only other person I could talk to was Bruce Wayne. And now he's... Bruce told me I could use my connections to actually do some good for this city. Like he did with the Martha Wayne Foundation. And then somehow I found myself talking to Batman. And now you.
Glad to have you on board. How can I help?
All clear. Thank you. The Watch confirms. All clear. Take care.
Surveillance drones. You scan them. I'll make this place safe to fly. Here's some surveillance drones. Scan them and then you'll be able to fly here. I need complete data. Take your time and you got the scan, I got the data. Nice. I reprogrammed the drone so you can fly back here anytime. There's aerial surveillance here. Scan the drones and I'll reprogram them so you can fly to this location. I need you to hold that scan a little longer. Try again. Yes, that's a good scan. Got them all. Good. I've reprogrammed them to let you fly in the area. are surveillance drones. You scan them. I'll make this place safe to fly. Nice scan. I've got the data. This time, hold the scan for that's all of them. Nice work.